Very good morning. We are in the 70s right now and headed for highs in the upper 80s again. Very tropically humid out there. It's already 80 in Boca Raton, 79 in West Palm, 76 in Port St. Lucie, and 76 in Vero Beach. Headed for that high again of about 89 degrees today. We hit the low 90s on the Treasure Coast yesterday. More clouds rolling in today, and there's a chance of some late day showers and storms. The chances at about 30%, typical for what is really typically what happens for us in a summertime pattern.